okay. I think I figured this out. YouTube. They're making all sorts of changes. And the problem is that the software has to catch up with YouTube now. So I can't do, like... I mean, they're upgrades. Nice upgrade for the live broadcast console. And hello, Galaxy. I'm Chris Pirillo. I've been streaming Cuphead all day. Earlier, I was, of course, broadcasting on the other one. The big one. The T? The big Twitch? That I was broadcasting over there. Now I'm not, obviously. I was doing Mixer this evening. I've got a headache that's coming. So we'll see how far I can get on this last part of World 2 on Cuphead. And we'll do an AMA. Oh, you just got a notification that I'm live? Okay. Devon says that I'm live, so I'm going to guess I am. Like I said, they've done some trickery here. I'm going to play some Cuphead. I don't know about y'all. Y'all are going to watch me play some Cuphead. An AMA. I did pop the Discord chat into... Or the chat server into chat. Let me type that in again. With one hand. Man. Assuming there's no typos. That notification should have gone out as well. Oh! Probably not a good time to be streaming. Cuphead, take me away. Let's go ahead and mute the stream. Not that stream. I mean, this, not this stream, that stream. The music stream.
By chance they came on Devil's Game, and gosh, they paid the price.
Okay.
Paid the...
Notifications are working. Huh. What do you know? Why is my mic so bad? What does that mean? Wait. Hang on. When you say why is my mic so bad? Is it poor quality? Give me a second. Because I was having issues, and I don't know. Give me a second, please. Because I'm definitely going to troubleshoot my way through this, because there's no way I'm doing a broadcast like this. Live. I have to ask this in chat, because I genuinely don't know how this is working. Ew. Does it sound garbled? That's horrible. Did it sound garbled? It's bad. I'm gonna blow up the internet here. Give me a second. Doesn't sound too bad there. I'm having to listen to myself. Devon says that I'm live, so I'm gonna guess I am. I sound in a car-ish.
They've done some trickery.
It's probably because it's a headset. Thank you, Jeff, for telling me that it's okay. Can I just get on with playing Cuphead now? I'm done with tech support. Can I just be finished with tech support? For my own stuff? Okay. It matches the game? Okay, that's awesome. Then I can't... I do not know. I cannot tell you what the problem is.
A brawl is surely brewing.
I mean, maybe I have to adjust the bitrate a bit more. Which I didn't do before the stream. I should probably bump it up to 3,000. But then I'd have to stop the stream. Ooh. That was not the button to dash. Oops.
A brawl is surely brewing.
See, I think most of y'all, this community, understand tech support. And when you want to play a game, you just want to play a game. When you want to stream a game, you just want to stream a game. And I'm not an audio producer. I'm not even a video producer. But I did have mic issues, specifically with OBS the other day. It was like, it was echoey. It was like there was a phantom mic. How was my day? I really didn't accomplish anything, because I was trying to get past this one stage. Regular. Not good. Nah, I think you're right. I do have to modify. I do have to modify my bitrate. I think I'm gonna go up to 4K. Hey, Burt friggin' Reynolds. Like I said, I'm gonna have to file some bug reports with the Streamlabs at least, because I couldn't get chat working in the stream. Oh.
A great slam and then stop. Now go.
The problem is I'm pushing 60 frames per second too, and so it's making some kind of sacrifice. Thank you for reminding me. No, seriously. I'm constantly modifying. Tweaking, learning. It's one of the reasons why I'm okay in streaming to multiple platforms. Not at the same time, but... The eyes, yeah. As long as I'm landing some kind of hit, I'm good. I need my HP. It's only your mic, which is low bitrate. Really? So, I wonder if I should switch to a wired headset for the time being, because this is, like I said, it's been giving me slight fits, and I just got it, too. Why did I jump into those rings? It's weird that the mic would be low quality though, because I mean, it's either on or it's off. Like my game, on or off.
Here's a real high class bout. Here goes.
Okay, throw me some spicy meatballs. That was close. Chris. Whoa. Ah, I should have jumped. Pay attention. This is the end of World 2.
Red hot. Here goes.
Yeah, don't Don't ever get me thinking about the production, because I will obsess on it. As well I should, right? You know, I want you to at least enjoy the stream. Do I look like an audio engineer? I might as well just, you know, retitle this video Cuphead and Audio Engineering Nightmares. I don't know.
Here's a real high class bout.
My day, thank you for asking me about my day. It was a day, suffice to say. It was like a Monday. This Wednesday was like a Monday. Although I really enjoyed doing the gameplay for Intel, specifically Intel graphics, during the day, during quote unquote work hours. That was fun. That was totally awesome. That's some fancy footwork there, Chris! Okay, that's what I thought. Right into it! Right into it! These flames know what's going on. Oh! Oh jeez! Oh jeez! Oh jeez! Come on! Okay. Threw me off, man. Can you believe that? Ugh.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
How do I stream without interruptions?
Good day for
it's a great question.
Now go.
Yeah, Dennis, but here's the thing. This is not a console. This is a PC. I'm on my Intel PC right now. We gave away 4 copies of Cuphead on Steam during the Intel live stream today. I did tease that in Discord. I'm very grateful that some of you were able to be there for that. I know it's difficult during the workday. How am I doing? Doing well. For the moment. Minus this headache. And when I say headache, I mean that's like double. It's like getting through this game, specifically this level, and this slight tension headache. And that's exacerbated, like when I start playing through overdashed.
Here's a real high-class
bout. I tense up. It's been nice to see old faces, though, pop into the Discord server. You need a PC now. That's funny. So many options. That's the thing. I mean, I think it's a matter of time before Apple natively bakes in streaming support to iOS. That's my prediction. Because like with Apple Arcade, like I could easily stream those. I mean, well, at least from the Mac, I can and probably will through OBS, although it's not perfect. Thank you for following. Wait. Or something. Something happened. What just happened? What just flashed on this? Did something flash on the screen? Was that for Twitch or YouTube? Not gonna look right now. Kind of in the middle of something. With an itchy nose. Oh, pop. Right into it! No! Come on! Fraggle! Between my headache, and Cuphead, and the audio hiccups.
This match will get red hot. And begin.
Yeah, so that had to have been like a Twitch alert. So how did I get a Twitch alert even though I toggled things over to... I'm not gonna pretend to understand anymore. What I'd like to see is some kind of integration with Discord, or better integrations with Discord.
A great slam and then some. And begin.
Well, trust me, Fraggle is better than... Whoa! Better than saying anything else, and I'm sometimes used to childifying my words. Fraggle. Or sometimes I'll say Schlitz, or Schmidt, like, so Jedi sometimes will say Schmidt, it's funny. I'm trying to say Schlitz, I'm trying to get used to saying Schlitz though, it's funny. Where do I buy my Star Wars apparel? I get it from everywhere, honestly. Wherever they make it, I'll be getting my next Vader t-shirt on Force Friday with the new Funko cereal. There's going to be a Darth Vader cereal with a t-shirt inside. Coffee? What about coffee? Missed it. Yes, I drink coffee in the morning. If I drank it this late, maybe that would help my headache. I'd be up all night. Don't need that. Although, at some point, I will probably have to put this controller down for the day. I mean, I did briefly, but... I mean, like for the day. Ah!
A brawl is surely brewing.
Thank you, Dennis. Yeah, it's not gonna help me play any better, though. So on the live page, does it say that I'm, like, officially playing the game Cuphead? Because I do wonder if I have to, like, edit that differently. I don't know, YouTube's made so many changes lately. You know, none of which have to do with the algorithm, but... No! What are you... Chris! Doing?
A great slam and then some. And
I even tried to get Restream to pull in the chat in the video, but Restream still connected to the old YouTube Live dashboard. Ain't nothing I can do about it. YouTube wants to play in YouTube's world. I don't care about third parties. Fine, you know, just give us options. Wubba 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 wubba. I need to be far more strategic. Oh, jeez. With that last level. Go away. Thank you. But only if only it worked that way, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes they're just prolific. Ooh. I was this close earlier, like this close. No, if you hit the dragon and it flashes, or if you hit any guy or enemy and it flashes, that means you've registered a hit. This is copy's not gonna do me. This is. Maybe I do need to try a different charm. I just don't think any of these. Maybe I need some other kind of weapon I don't yet have. No, it's. This game is beatable. You thought this was a long play, you should have seen the, well, you probably still can somewhere. My first running gun I think I did? It took me so long to get through. Can't afford the loss of life. Erg. Dragon will lose its soul. Sooner or later, it will. But see, going to coffee, I can't say has necessarily helped. I mean, it's taking just as long to get through this stage. in the next stage, because...
Here's a real high-class bout.
Oh, I was gonna say, is he gonna going away? Oh crap. But you see what I'm saying? It's taking just as long. Ugh. This one won't take me as long because I registered. Pretty big blow. So theoretically, this part will be shorter. I'll be dead by the time I get there. Yeah, I hope I'm having fun too. See, now it's the point where I know I can do it. Do it too long.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
It's at the point where I know I can do it. I just need time. And determination. Try something. I'm going back to snaps.
This match will get red hot. Here goes. Good
to see you as well.
You're up.
For those watching for a while, I'm going to sound like very repetitive, but be sure to join the Discord channel. The Discord server. Yeah, I let Jedi play through the, or walk through the map. She excelled at the map. See, this may take longer because I actually have to be facing. Oh, but seemingly did not. Okay. This is good. Am I even registering? No, I'm not. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Ugh. I really messed up. I'm not registering any hits of the dragon up there. So I've got to be... There's just no good choice in this game. Like, you know, no perfect choice. Oof. This is taking so long. Oh. Ugh. Ugh. This is not the... HP 1. Okay, how do I know when he's about to... Okay. That was my fault. But, that... I can do it. If I get through the snaps, I can do it. It's using the snaps. That's the trick. Got it. I was so close. I think that was about as close as I've been today. Given that I started this morning never having even entered this level. Okay. Too far out. Do I amuse you? Am I funny? Like a clown? Right into the tail.
Here's a real high class bout. Now go.
I need my HP. I can do this. See, that's the thing. It's finding the right combination of your shots, your your charms, and then developing kind of a muscle memory after you recognize patterns. And then, of course, by the time you figure it all out, they've changed everything. Okay, this is... The only way to do this... Too high. Okay, so when he blows a whistle, Okay. HP 3. Not thrilled about that, but... Crap, 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 crap. What's his tell? Okay, I think when he goes, Yeah, it's when he goes, Okay, he's about to do it again. Oh! Yes, Dennis, it was Goodfellas. That's what it was. Every time I get like... Nah. Not on this first stage. Second stage, I could probably take a loss. Unless the secret is snaps and coffee. I think I'm gonna try that. Snaps and coffee. Because I believe the reason why is because coffee will refill your meter continuously, but getting the extra lives is kind of counterintuitive, because what happens is you actually lose effectiveness. Like, my shots, they may register, but they, if I understand correctly, see? He went away faster, you see? So... I'm not gonna make it there.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Surely! It is! And don't call me Shirley. That could have gone one of two ways. It went the wrong way. These freaking clouds!
Thank you.
Boy, even having hit him, this is taking a long time. That jump almost didn't register. Alright, here we go. Oh, he's doing it! Go! Ooh, ooh, ooh. No, 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 no! Coming. Jump on the asteroid, Chris. I gotta work on my dancing around on the, on the last part. Okay, he's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Boy, I'm getting quite a workout. I'm telling you, my heart. It goes.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
I feel I can do this. My hands start to cramp up too, so I don't know how long I can do it. I need those lives, dude. John S., you have no idea. I shared my thoughts on the Microsoft keynote announcement in our Discord server earlier today. It was cool. My specific interest may come in, next year, 2020. Those are the devices that seem to be interesting to me, whether or not Windows 10 or Android is going to make the Courier awesome. I dashed, and that was awful. Sick. I saw that one coming. There's no chance. No chance. Not with one.
Now go. Here's a real high class bout. You're up.
This is not, that's not good. I do not need to be there. You know what? I'm kind of proud to say my car doesn't need an upgrade ever. I like dumb cars. It's like my Star Wars figures. They never need upgraded. Thank you, Cloud, for being there. I jumped, not knowing the Cloud was going to be there. No. I did it at the wrong time. Keep in mind, I really didn't get that much out of Apple's announcements either. But, I think I've come around to a new prediction for iOS 14. I mean, yes, I would love to see a, you know, radical rewrite or reboot, but streaming. What about streaming capabilities in iOS 14 natively? Doesn't that make sense? I mean, they're improving it in the Xbox and the PS4. It's on Windows, Mac OS. I think that would bring Apple's entertainment options up a notch. This game is dumb. Wow. You just hurt the game's feelings. Wow. See, I think what you meant to say is, I don't like this game. I think it's dumb. Unless you were saying the game is dumb because I'm not able to get past the stage. At which point I would agree. But given that I don't recognize your username, you could be a drive-by troll. Or maybe you're not. Maybe you're not. You just gotta be careful when you throw around words like dumb. Now, I've made really dumb mistakes. There seems to be a... Okay, he's... I think I can tell which direction they're gonna go in now. There's a slight... He's gonna write... He's going left. There's no pattern, but if you look at the flame, he's either pointed slightly right or slightly left. Which may very well help in situations where I don't know whether to dodge or not dodge. Ooh. No! I couldn't get up fast enough! No, I was using Lobber before, but it just doesn't have the same, strength, and it would hit those balls, which would make it even more precarious for me to be, moving around, and I'd end up hitting the balls and getting struck by the aftermath. So that's why I changed to Snaps, my pea shooter, if you will. So I was right there with you, but that's why I switched away from Lobber. You're a Cuphead expert? Yeah, but the problem is... I mean, I believe you. I'm just tired of... getting all the way through... then ultimately... I'll switch after this game. I have no reason to doubt you at this point. I've definitely taken a lot of other Cuphead advice, and it's worked. Thank you. out. See what I'm saying? He's gonna go. Alright, Bobber? Bobber, you say. I don't have Lobber. That would be why. And I have one coin, which means I have to do a run and gun and come back. I really want to get through this. So close. I was so close. Let me put it this way, this current combo has been the... been the best for me, although that doesn't mean I couldn't do better. Oh man, I am gonna have to do a run and gun, I think. Why did I run into him? I don't know. Get the Lobber. Yeah, good, Dennis. Yeah, that's like my advice. Yeah, I don't know anything, but yeah, Lobber sounds great. That sounds great.
Here's a real high class bout.
It's almost 9 o'clock. I'm gonna 10 minutes. 10 minutes, and then I'm gonna have to call it a day. So, I'm gonna have to go get the Lobber. That's what you're saying. I'm gonna have to go into a running gun in World 3. But I was so close here. Why am I doing this, boss? Just to complete World 2. That's the only reason why. Because I started it this morning and I'm like, I can do this. But you may be right. If you're telling me I need Lobber and I don't have it.
Here's a real high-class
battle. Yeah, so I can get his soul. I'm trying to collect the soul. That was almost a mistake. We'll be right back. HP 1, no way. I've been on this boss the whole stream? Yes! I've been on it the whole day! But now you're telling me, at the end of the day, get the lava, which, you know, was a tip I could've used this morning. And I could've spent the whole day on a running gun. To get the coins. To get the lava. Lucy Porcarine. See ya. Music do I like to listen to? I really don't. I don't listen to a lot of music. I mean, it's not that I quit. Lord knows I got plenty of options, but... slide onto it.
A great slam and then some. Here goes.
Okay, four more minutes and then I'm done. I think this is as good as I can get it. This is as good as I can do. I'm not gonna start a new level right now, no way. We'll be right back. Chris. I didn't listen, and I was right there. It's 8:58, I got two more minutes. I think I figured it out. Go low. Why am I not... Controller did not like me. Oh, maybe the controller's kicking me off. What I need to do is go low until he does that, and then I go high. Now I go low. He's gonna do it again. It's 9:01. I'm that close, but I gotta quit. I said 9 o'clock. I'm good. Thank you everybody for joining. I can't. I gotta quit. I love you. I appreciate you. Thanks for hanging out. The end of the cord. At this point, I've got a really big headache, and I'm gonna leave you to your own devices. May the force be with you. Always.